Tôi đây rồi. Ông ở phía mà nam mà hè như đây.
Someone here is going to have an unforgettable night. Maybe her. Or Si. Loves a battered sausage. Just tell us already. Lotto proudly sponsors Saturday Night Takeaway.
Saturday! Oh my.
Truth, or are you going to lie? That is the big question.
It's two potatoes. It's Anne Hegarty and Sean Williamson dressed as fast food having a sword fight.
Dressed as fast food? What kind of fast food?
A burger and a hot dog.
Burger and a hot dog?
Yes.
And what is there having a fight with again?
A sword fight.
Sword fight?
Yes.
Right, okay. And has one of them won the sword fight? Who's dressed as the hot dog?
Sean's the hot dog and is burger. Burger, can I say burger?
Burger.
He's a hot dog.
Any other milkshakes or anything involved?
No. There's a pirate ship.
Is there? Why? Because they're having a
sword fight.
So they're a bit like Peter Pan and Captain Hook.
Okay, enough. So, has he just told you a lie, or has he told you the truth?
Well, after what I saw last time, Steve, the whole thing's so nuts. It's just so hard.
Okay.
They're bookable. That's basic. On this show.
Thank you.
They are my second favourite TV duo. After Richard and Judy. So another part of your bookable. That's it. So it's 3-0 today. So listen, you've won. But you know what?
Let me tell another one.
But one more time, and the bottom is, I can't wait to see what the next one is.
Put your headphones on, please, Ed.
Oh, can we have just both watching?
Let's take a look at scene 4. Action, please. Right, this is Martin Robbins, and he's feeding Fruity chocolate cake.
Yes, that's right.
Dreaming of a gherkin. The suspense. Lotto proudly sponsored Saturday Night Takeaway.